The best part of owning a houseboat is that you can just move at any time, and that's what Jim is doing. Hi everyone, welcome or welcome back to my channel. My name is Sofia, and as I said in part one, today Jim will move his houseboat near to the beach. And I was right, he was in fact in the other side of the island. I decided not to show the entire moving part. But it took a while for Jim to get here, so you are just seeing the end of the moving day. Not sure about you, but I am still recovering from that first rescue. Wild. If you haven't seen it yet, go check the first episode. It was insane. Today was Jim's day off from work, and I had so many plans for him. Since one of his wishes was to go to the summer festival and he needs to meet new sims. But this moving took all day, so I think that once he arrives to the port destination, he will take care of his needs since he's already hungry and he's very tired from all day in the boat. So here we go, he finally arrived to the new port. You can see the beach he was working in part one from this port. As I said in the first episode, I'm not sure if he will work every single time in the same beach. Last time he worked at the Sparkling Sands Beach, which is the one you can see from this port. But I decided to move him anyway, since in the previous report he wasn't on the beach and he wants to live his best life near the ocean. And it's so beautiful here. Now, Jim will make some hot dogs. Let's hope Jim doesn't burn the houseboat down while making this meal. And I'm looking forward for his second day at work. Like, will he get a promotion? How many sims will he rescue? Can he socialize a bit during his work? His social is very low, and I really want him to go out and meet new sims because he also wants to throw a house party and such. This is a bit of a side note, but last year I watched Baywatch, the TV show, and sometimes they didn't work at the same beach all the time. Sometimes they switch it a little bit, so I'm not sure if this lifeguard career is inspired by the TV show or by the real lifeguards, I guess. Obviously, there's always some limitations when it comes to the game, even with Sims 4, but we will see. So far, so good. The houseboat is still standing. I think this is the first time Jim actually cooks something besides a salad, and Getty already made meals from the fridge. So this is nice. Jim is almost at level 2 in cooking skill, which is a very nice skill to have, and hopefully he never gets a fire from cooking. But I'm not sure about this part. Like, sometimes even in Sims 4, Sims can have a level 8 or 9 at cooking skill, and there's still fires and issues. So make sure to always have the fire alarm just to be safe. If you have been playing Sims for a long time, as I do, you'll know that fire alarms are a must in every household. And no matter how good Sims are at cooking, you always need a fire alarm. Jim is finally enjoying his meal. It looks good. I also have to check his other needs. It was such a long day for him, so his bladder is probably really low. Like, he has to go as soon as he finishes his meal. He also needs to put away the leftovers, which are still in the rooftop, and he needs to clean up the house a little bit.
Oh.
know, he needs to fix his kitchen sink. Like, he still doesn't have too much money. As I said in part 1, I don't want to lose shit. This is not exactly the right to reach challenge, but I want him to make his own money, and we can't afford broken things around the house. So he needs to fix it, but also he really needs to go to the bathroom as soon as possible. So let's see how this turns out. He's freaking out. Poor Jim. Such a long day. I will speed up Jim fixing the kitchen sink and cleaning the floor. Yes, he fixed the kitchen sink. Now let's clean the kitchen floor, put away the leftovers, and finally go to bed. Tomorrow is a new day and he has to work. The island is so pretty. I also love Sulani from The Sims 4. But this Sims 3 island is also very beautiful. Anyway, it's a new day and Jim still has a mission from part 1 to complete. And I wanted him to complete the mission before work, but I don't think there's enough time to take care of his needs and do the mission. But it's something that he can do from home. He can work out while watching TV or something like that. So we will do that later. He needs to get ready for work. Oh no, now it's the toilet. The toilet is clogged, so he needs to fix that too. And clean the bedroom a little bit, since it says dirty surroundings. Can Jim take a break? I'm trying to figure out what is dirty in the bedroom. It's the toilet indeed, it makes sense after all. In here, I was still trying for Jim to complete the mission before work, but as I said, there's not enough time to get ready and still complete the mission, so we will see about that later. He really needs to have breakfast, clean up that toilet, and then he has to go to work. How do you think Jim work day will be? I really hope he gets a promotion and chat a bit with other Sims. I know comparing Sims 3 to the Baywatch TV show might sound really silly, but in the show, lifeguards sometimes talked with people. So in this case, I don't think it hurts Jim to talk to other Sims. He also has to improve his charisma skill because of the job. So it kind of makes sense, but we will see about that. The newspaper just arrived, but it's time to go to work. As Jim was walking out, I spotted those Sims in the water. Oh, it's the Lazy Daisy paddle boat. First time seeing that in the game. It's actually so cool, they are so tiny. But Sims seems to have fun in them. So it looks like Jim will be working at the same beach as in part one today. He's just walking to his job, so I'm glad I decided to move the houseboat to this port. It's really close. He just needs to walk to his job. Perfect. Jim will survey the area as usual, and once again, the beach looks very empty. So far, there are the paddle boats in the water and one boat, too. No one in the sand, so I'm not sure how Jim's work day will be. One boat is glitching. Oh well. One issue I had with Sims 3 back in the day is that I had so many bugs and glitches. It was, for me at least, was actually worse than Sims 4. And that's one of the reasons why I didn't get many things from Sims 3 at the time, and I didn't play that much. So there's a lot of things that are new to me. We will see about that. It's summer and that lady looks like it's ready for winter. Oh well, she's the only one at the beach right now, and Jim will talk to her. He needs to meet new Sims, and he wants to throw a house party, so he needs to meet new Sims fast. There's more Sims now at the beach. While
Siva,
Jim is talking
absent.
to that lady, I will keep an eye on the water. His social was so low
Na
that
boy,
he really needs to talk to other
subazinho
Sims. Also, I thought she was the lady from the
Miriwa,
whole bread
chi,
contest at
Toba
the
Ikan,
pool
York,
in
Changa,
part one, but
Zafu,
now I'm not sure.
Stambadu,
So
Hiwi,
far, so good.
Maku,
He is trying to be funny
Ikamini,
and friendly. She thinks Jim
Ashkus,
is being amusing, so I think
Evlafa,
that's a good thing, a good sign. Let's see.
Donga,
It seems like they like the same color,
Nar Nubiakama,
something in
E
common, also good.
Plakrani, Eskiu. Ye kibila sapo krebs.
Ja, grelek.
Gaila mob.
Jim
Oh
just found out that that lady has commitment issues.
my
Okay.
god.
And she
Banub.
thinks Jim is okay. All right.
Turbo, quetzi. Well, quetzi quel. Heba nert.
She now thinks Jim is
Furanis.
being sociable,
Furanis.
and
Chuparu.
he is trying to make a new friend, or
Variabatislarn.
maybe more. We
Anzu.
don't know yet.
Chila,
Whoa!
mushakalaki.
Anjibab.
Oh, look at that older couple having fun. So adorable. They are having a great time. Awesome for them. Okay, it's time to say goodbye. There's the first haspu of the day.
Yash, makana.
I hate how slow Jim is when he enters the water. Like, you have to move fast. He starts so slowly, it's so annoying at first. Here we go. He took such a long time to get to her that I believe she will need CPR. Okay, Jim got some money already, that's good. I am always trying to see if there's anyone else in trouble, but so far she is the only one.
Anubi,
There was one lady that wanted to yell at Jim, like, why he is saving someone, like, that lady is so rude. The other lady also looks a bit upset, I don't know why. She was having fun just a few seconds ago, so I don't understand what is going on.
Phoebe, Hinaka Phoebe. Phoebe Moon. Zart. Zartaduni. Ajinka Biba Zork. Ibi. Rebefa Zork.
Never mind, the elder lady isn't having fun again. Seems so like Jim, at least when he's talking to them, they seem fine. It's good, he's making new friends. For some reason, I thought the elder couple was the one that was going to need Jim's help at some point, but so far, so good.
Keep a toonie, brah. Zujink vu boojin zor. Kadam! Ota.
Sure. And the. Degemna. Quasi nazo is.
Let's pretend every time Jim is talking to other sims, it is about ocean safety, rules, and stuff like that. He wants to protect everyone, and he wants everyone to have a great time at the beach.
Harbor Grubble, Jelba Shaba, Minzo. He's a dean.
Oko Webby, Kishinaga, Ogonolis.
Ornata, Zawalai.
Another sim needs Jim's help. He's walking so slowly. Come on, Jim, let's go. Another sim needs Jim's help. Today has been such a busy day.
Yashlini.
rare mask we are, Bujandi.
Subazine.
Ooh, Moeza.
Skipa Tuni, Brap, Novobi, Glami, Siwa, Kanja Shosha, Minzo.
Ujdali, Papua.
Samji Talu, Zimbrik, Marfus, Anika. Zadurpa. Subnash.
Oh, Ojo?
Munaf.
Dabua.
Gozar. Ayawa.
Ah.
Banubi.
Uh-huh.
Banubi. Anifi D.
Oh.
Alu. Alufa. Pendela Neeb.
Oh.
Jonah.
Uh-huh.
Jonah Chush. Newsab.
Torcho.
That's the end of Jim's work day. So Jim is heading home. He will take care of his needs and tomorrow is his day off. But we will explore the island a bit more and we will see how everything turns out. If you made it this far, I hope you are enjoying my first Sims Let's Play with commentary. And thank you so much for watching. I will see you in the next episode.